Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who aren't already subscribed, hit the subscribe button down below. Join the family. Today I will be showing you a quick meal prep video. I'm going to be making an eggplant zucchini lasagna in the crock pot, so it's gonna be super easy, super fast, and I already browned 1 pound of lean ground turkey and 1 pound of lean ground beef and sliced up the zucchini and eggplant and threw it in the oven at 400 degrees for like 15-ish minutes. Now I'm going to take these vegetables and I'm going to put them in a pan and just kind of saute them and then add them to the meat mixture.
God, this is burning my foot.
Oh, there's an onion. Where did it go?
Let's see.
Yeah, there's like... It's yeah. Right there. That's a dent in the floor. Where did it go? I flicked it off.
There's some suspicious stuff under there. What about under here?
I think it's
Hey, what's up? Yeah, that's where it is. I found it.
Is it still hot?
Probably not.
Ooh, it's a little warm.
Now I'm gonna try my crock pot zucchini eggplant lasagna. It turned out a little bit watery, but it still smells so good, so I'm really excited to try it. I'm gonna be having this for lunch for the next few days, but right now I'm eating it for dinner. Let's try it. Cheese. Really hot. It's really good though. That was really hot. Let me try it. Okay, I think this is one of my new favorite recipes. Thumbs up.